Hey guys, this is Diego from Deezmaker. Just want to give you a little sample of what's to come. This is almost the final version of our new extruder setup. Pretty cool stuff. With our new carriage, new everything, motors like this. So just wanted to show this is normal Bukobot speed. Just like everybody's used to. Looks pretty cool, about 100 millimeters per second. Pretty fast stuff. So, right now I'm printing a big giant TARDIS. Because everybody likes a Dr. Toon TARDIS. Anyways, so this is normal speed. Now I'm gonna switch, to the new extruder speed. Which is about right. We'll try here for now. Alright? So, that's that. So, this is kind of what that speed looks like now. About the speed you can run this nozzle pretty good, pretty good for a long time. So, just to give you a quick comparison of what's to come and how this new nozzle is pretty awesome. We still have the same geared extruder motor to give you good power on 3 millimeter feeding. There's no direct drive stuff that's weak and on the edge, but pretty strong stuff. Yeah, this is probably running about 300 millimeters a second, at least. So you can see it's pretty accurate. And just to show how cool things are, we're still using the old drivers, except for the extruder driver. That one's one of our new ones, just because I burned it out. But it's running at 8th step, and the other ones are running at normal 16th step. So, if you have a Bukobot, you can still push it to these limits with the new extruder setup. So, this is just a quick taste of what's to come. It's coming very, very soon. I'll let you guys watch a little more. It's pretty cool how fast this thing is. The image is a little weird and dark. This is show of the carriage. The X setup now. It's a little different. It's a very small part. Pretty fun to watch now. It's really fast. So now it's just doing honeycombs. Bukobot.